The Thirsty Crow. Once upon a time, it was a very hot summer day. A thirsty crow found the pitcher with some water in it. But so little was there that, try as he might, he could not reach it with his beak, and it seemed as though he would die of thirst. At last, he hit upon a clever plan. He began dropping pebbles into the pitcher. And with each pebble, the water rose a little higher until at last it reached the brim, and the knowing bird was able to quench his